Welcome to Airgun TV. Many camouflage patterns used in the UK are unsuitable for the natural flora, but Jack Pyke's new English Woodland, seen here printed on a Breathertex fabric that's used in their hunter shooting outfit, blends in perfectly thanks to the company's analysis of the various hues, shades and shapes found in typical UK countryside scenes. Jack Pyke has recreated these in its English Woodland pattern, and this film shows just how good a job it does at blending a human form into the background. Indeed, it's only my face and the rifle that would give the game away. But to understand its total effectiveness, we really need to look at ourselves through the eyes of our quarry, which sees in a completely different spectrum. Wood pigeons, for instance, tend to have quite blurred vision, with the green-blue spectrum far more intensified. So to them, we'd look something a little like this. Again, forget my face and the rifle, though it serves to show how important total cover-up is when hunting, but have a look at the camo and see how well its tonal blend of colours get lost in the background. I guess this is why I've been getting such great results when out hunting in English woodland. The science behind Jack Pyke's new pattern really seems to work. For this English hunter, at any rate.